glass is blocked too. But that wasn't enough for some men. They wanted more. When our fear got low, they jacked up the prices so they could consolidate power into their own hands. So, we wanted to build dams for electricity. But their precious runs of salmon were more important than heating our homes. We wanted to cut a few trees to build those homes. But the nests of a few spotted owls were more important than the entire timber industry. Now that the feds have gone to ground, let's just say we've eliminated the middleman. No one can stop us from taking what's rightfully ours. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Thing is, Cope, fuel prices have actually come down lately. Way down. Only problem is you gotta find it yourself and last...
Yeah. it going.
Enemy down.